Is this really live? Is this live? Okay. Okay, here we go. Wonder. Okay. I think we got people here already. Let me pause this. I think we're getting started a little early. Let's see. Are there still people in here? The chat thread. I'm watching the chat thread. Say, if you're here, say something. Say hi. Oh, there we go. There we go. All right. All right. Okay. So I have a, this is early. This is way early. You guys are here early. So I'm ready to go. Let's, how's the audio? How's the, oh yeah, we'll do some Rufus. Let's see if I can get the audio. Microphone check 1, 2. Oh, that's pretty loud. Okay. I guess you guys can hear me. We're waiting. I guess we gotta wait. So while we wait, there we go. Plenty of people. Oh, we made it. Here, let's do a little retweet. Let's retweet this out to everybody. Cause you know, it's 7:18 in LA. The advertisement was for 7:30. My day's going pretty good. Pretty good. Come on, I meditate in my sleep. I wake up listening to music. Ready to go. Music, ready to go. Okay, so here's the thing. Let's hit the retweet button. Let's see if that's a retweet. Oh, we got Australia. Okay. Australia is how I found out about Elrond. It was a guy by the name of Lark. He told me ERD. That's why I'm considered a whale, is I got in early thanks to Australia. Okay, here's the deal. I think there's a way to share this. Here we go. Let's just share live now. Okay, I just shared that. Oh, we got India. India, we should... Where's Italy? Italy's probably busy just doing their own thing. I'm sure we got Brazil. Okay. We're still a little early. We're still way early, but whatever. You guys are here early. Okay, it's 9 p.m. And okay, so we're going to talk about a billion people. Crypto.com got advertised on Twitter today that we think we're going to reach a billion people in the year 2022. That's right now. 1 billion people is going to happen with the work we're doing. As you guys are aware of, if you made it in here, the work we're doing is called having fun. You get a hero tag, you turn the music on, and you wait. You wait for rewards, and then after you get rewards, you want to restake them. But you can also claim them and take them over to farming. There's a lot of things you can do between staking them. Staking is easy. Farming is where it gets a little bit more difficult. Yeah, positive. Positive vibes only. But look, good and bad come together. So sometimes you got to roll with the punches. So since, man, we're all here really early, what are we going to do if anybody shows up late? So here's the deal. So now that you guys know that we're going for a billion people, that we're going to work together to achieve a billion people, because I can't be doing giveaways the way I've been doing it. It's been growing the network, giving people large amounts, which has to come to a close. I can only use my rewards going forward. Which means it's going to be community driven. You guys are going to have to find new people, new friends. Let's see. There we go. So I have a real life friend who has an unreleased hip hop song. That's perfect for what we're doing. So this is unreleased. I need you guys to know this is not available yet. So it's something I'm allowed to hear because he's my friend that I wanted to play for you guys. Let's see here. Hang on, I'm finding it. Okay, here we go. Here we go. I found it. This is a perfect song.
I'm back up in the club and it's popping. They on the outside looking in window shopping. Give me the green light. I ain't stopping. Now it's not like get you off. Shut it down, baby. You know I got the more options. The MVP is more leader. Both Congress. The best defense or the best offense. Don't call me fresh. The color press conference. I don't have time to sit my idol. Everyone is out here to get my title. But this season it will be down my door. For this reason, that will be more rivals.
And the winner is, you guys.
I live in the present, gifts in the stocking. Can't stop me, cops wanna lock me, but don't taste me, bro. I'ma do the shocking. Now tell me you a villain him. If you need a double shot of adrenaline, cool your Regina blends and go in the cream, but I can't sit still like I need Ritalin.
So that's an unreleased song. I think we have volume audios. It was hard for you guys to hear it. I'm doing my best to give you guys an unreleased song that I happen to think is a really good song. I take photos with Mike Skills. He helps me build things from IKEA, and I'm working on a documentary called The Healing Journey. The Healing Journey is going to be put on YouTube. Well, we're going to talk about things that are more important than the crypto revolution. The crypto revolution is like get in early, buy the dip. This only happens once every 4 years. We're going on to our fifth year. So this is going to be, and it has been, one of the best bull runs in crypto history. We are in a jeopardizing position, and it's just now starting to go up. There's a sign that it's going to remain a bull run. And then we're going to go into a bear market for 2020, the rest of the 2022, 2023, 24, 25. So we've got three more years of encouraging people to get a hero tag, because even when the price goes down, it's all about staking it and farming it to help you out, knowing that you're losing money. The name of the game in crypto is you buy and you lose money. That's been the case for me for the last 4 years. So we're able to change the game because crypto started out with mining. You would mine for your Bitcoin. Now the technological advancement has taken us to staking. Staking changes the game. Let the whales go in and pump the price of Bitcoin. We're all about e-gold, staking and farming. DeFi is going to be big. DeFi already is the most talked about thing on YouTube. So part of the reason we're doing the live stream is all of this time we're going to have together growing the network, regardless of the price, making it the most fun thing to talk about in social media. We're going to be able to continue to have fun together. Because our bags are going to get bigger. We're going to continue to help people who are in need. But we're going to get people, we're already starting to get people who can afford to load up on e-gold. So then the name of the game is still, like, I'm one of the most generous guys. But I've tried to explain this a lot of times. I'm still considered lower income. That's why this is so funny, because a lower income guy in LA is able to help a large amount of people on Twitter globally. So what I am doing on camera is for you to do with your real life friends. You don't have to, well, except for India. India, they're all friends. There's like 12 of them in that photo. Come on, put a comment down how excited we have India with us. Yeah, there we go. Let's just comment down, because those guys in India cheer me up. See, sometimes there's more important things than money, like having fun on Twitter together. Yeah, there we go. And then I feel a little bad that I leave a lot of other countries out. We have a lot of countries. They're from small countries, and they always have, they were reminding me which country they were from, but maybe they stopped coming back because they were annoyed that I plug three countries quite a bit. I'm plugging Brazil, India, and Italy. And then we have Syria. Syria's in the chat thread. Syria, come on. We need to show love to Syria because he's in the Middle East. I study the whole planet. Everybody has problems in their country. Even America. I showed you my problems here in America. We got a homeless problem. The Middle East is like the never-ending war. Brazil has cell phones being stolen. India has just got a lot of people. Just a lot of people. All countries share the same problem called poverty. Everybody is struggling financially. And when your country struggles financially, because even America is struggling since 2008, you go into panic mode. You panic, and then you go into a negative frequency of energy, and you start to hate everything. And 95% of our brains are subconscious. So you think everybody else has a problem. When really, you're the problem. You're not staying humble and grateful for what you have. We got to stay grateful for everything that we have. And then we do what's called rising up. We rise up. And then that's what the whole point of e-gold is. It's this community-driven project, which all the coins are trying to be community-driven. But the e-gold community is winning this bull run. It's Mayor, the app. Mayor, I can't even pull it up. Mayor is the best app globally for doing what we're doing. We're having a good time. Right there, that's it. We're having fun together. Because even though I have sent, you know, $5 USD to like 100 people, it's like $500. It's fast. It's fast. and then it's done. So the question for you guys, yeah, long term. Oh yeah, that's Germany with Romanian DNA. Okay, let's talk about Romanian DNA. There's YouTube. Study Romania. I love to say 1,000 years of history is over. The CEO of Elrond, this Ben guy, is so next level. So next level. He's so talented. He's so educated. So a guy is climbing up out of Romania who is outperforming the American blockchain technology guys like Polkadot, Cardano, and Ethereum. He's outperforming them all. You want to talk about changing the world? He did the work on YouTube already. I always talk about Dare to Believe, but then there's like three other commercials, and then there's the documentary where he explains why he created Elrond. There he is. Elrond's a big deal. There's a reason why I tell us not to worry about the price. Is new crypto investors, people are scared to jump into crypto. They invest and then lose money, and then they're afraid they made a bad decision. There we go. Happy anniversary. What we're doing is sticking together, because if you go to YouTube and you study the CEO of Elrond, he's a marketing genius. And if it wasn't for the new DeFi having the week one, week two, week three, week four, it started out with really high rewards, and every week went by, got lower and lower. And that was a marketing technique to get a bunch of people into it. But the whales came in and kind of manipulated the market, and the price went really high, and then they came in and got out. And it didn't work out the way I thought it was going to work out. And it probably didn't work out the way the CEO wanted it to work out. So then what we call this is like a roadblock. This is a roadblock on our way to 1 billion people. We lost a lot of people that we had the ride token. But today is a day where they're going to do something with the exchange. Maybe it was yesterday. Maybe, I don't know. They always release an update. So everything is fine. Oh, so here we go. So basically, at the end of the day, the reason why I'm bringing everybody together so you can listen to me talk about how much work we've done and how far we've grown together. And then, oh, check this out. Somebody sent me this song.
Ooh, hey, ooh,
yeah, get more hero tags. Ba 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 ba.
is like a music festival. You come and go. Come and go as you please. I mean, oh, we got Brazil. We got Brazil. Yeah. Put your flag up. Whatever country you're from, put your flag up. Let's flag it out. He goes, I know, giving away so much ego just to get 23 people here. Okay, this is my favorite song of all time. I'll end on this song, and then we can jump back into Twitter. Yeah, I'm so good. There we go. Oh, here we're tagging out. We got flags. Change it up. You guys have heard all these songs before. I gotta go to the DMV soon. Oh, play the Hindu song. Okay. Once again. Okay, so by the way, my videos are for you to be. My videos are for you to get one of these and be your own DJ. It's all about being your own DJ. We all like different music. I have the music that I like. But it doesn't matter if you don't like my music. People aren't afraid to say anything mean to me since we had to block a bunch of people. But if you don't like my music, that's fine. You can just shut my video off, turn your own music on, and then tell people to get a hero tag. It doesn't matter if anybody watches my videos. I'm so grateful you guys have come to the live stream to listen to me talk about growing 1 billion people. It's all about encouraging people to be happy to be alive. getting a hero tag. Investing in crypto is something that people are afraid to do. So the process of the crypto revolution is waking people up to the idea that they can make more money. Because we all need more money. Because poverty is a global problem. So having a better life and showing people you have a better life, thanks to Elrond, because you can stake it and farm it, leads to more people joining us, which eventually leads to global parties. I've been doing global parties for like 13 years. Once you make it to a global party, then money doesn't matter because it's a community-driven lifestyle where we all support each other and having a good time. It could be food or water or a hug or alternative substances to alter your consciousness, which, as you know, I'm mega drug-free because of my near-death brain injury. But going to a global party allows you to have yoga and meditation and music like all the time. And you can use Eagle to buy tickets in Europe. It's not available in America yet, but eventually it will, which is we're all in early. We're all in early for a great time. We're coming to a close of the pandemic. Now that the pandemic is starting to be treated like a scam, and if you follow me on Twitter, I call everything a scam. I mean, as a joke, but you just have to be careful who you listen to. Everybody is, that's why I study the doctors and the gurus on YouTube who are talking about the virus. I don't care if you're vaccinated or not. It's about your consciousness. Your consciousness is going to heal your body. Your brain automatically heals your body unless there's a negative thought process that goes into your subconscious that tells you that you're not going to heal from a virus. The virus is going to kill you. Well, then the virus is going to kill you. That's why I call everything a scam. Because you got to be happy to be alive. You have to trust the top level science. You have to ignore false information. And then you have to have better understandings of your friends. If there's a misunderstanding, then it's like a misunderstand. Let's try this again. And you learn. You learn together and you figure it out. And then we heal. Healing journey is a process that is going to just go on until we pass on to the another plane of existence, which we all do in our sleep. We all sleep. We all meditate. We all dream. Everything starts with the brain. Yeah, everything. It's the science leads us to the Trinity. See this? This is a Trinity. It's all about heart, brain, gut. When you trust your heart, it sends a signal to the brain faster. So if things are in a love energy, you know when it's a frequency of love because it's heart driven. Boom, 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 right to the brain. I have to ignore my own thoughts a lot of times because I'm trusting love energy. There we go, there we go, there we go. Love from India. There we go. So I'm going to go take care of my family, which would be Sean. I'm going to get him to the DMV. And then we need Bitcoin to get like back to $50,000 so I can fly to Italy. Let's put this in here. Italy. So I can fall in love with a woman and finish this documentary. All right. Thank you so much. I'm so grateful for all you guys coming here. We had a, this is a lot of people. This is a lot of consistency versus Twitter.
So thank you so much. Let's do a little emoji like that. Let's do a little high five emoji. We got some flags because we're doing world peace. Oh, a little heart love. There we go. Look at these comment threads. Don't flirt. All right. Here we go. We're at 30 minutes. 30 minutes was a good run. We got here early and we're ending early. Everything is meant to be. I'm going to end this stream and we're going to, don't forget. Let's put this. Don't forget. The party is 24/7. Don't stop without me. Look, I even joined in the comments. Okay, it's 24/7. Keep the party going. Just switch back to Twitter. Thank you so much for listening to me talk. Thank you for listening to a couple of songs. And away I go. The stream will stop immediately and you will no longer be live. And here we go.